This fashion show is everything to me right about now because it's 4 years of studying fashion design, and this is the big finale.
I'm nervous. I'm really nervous. What I'm searching for, tell it straight. I'm
trying to build a wall. Walk in by. I had my fashion show fabric stolen from me.
That's the dirt of the show.
There's so much drama. If you see me, keep going,
be a pass by. 1,800 kids in total, and 200 of those kids are guys. That's it. Stop trying to catch my eye. I see you good,
false faker. Just make it easy, you're my enemy. Put a little color in it, it's just black and white, you know? So that's like my style.
And it matches my shoes, you know?
I put on makeup for the first time in my life.
I just love all the attention all the ladies bring me here. How you doing?
The streets are a runway, basically, right, girls? The streets is a runway. Mm-hmm.
Attending school here is definitely, definitely interesting.
A lot of these kids in this school, they're very creative. I don't know if you notice in the morning when they come in, the way they're dressed, nobody told them to dress like that. You understand what I'm saying? They make that up themselves.
I think that when I was a freshman, I was a lost soul. And now that I'm a senior, like, I feel that I'm a little bit more confident in what I wear. You know, so, like, I always felt like people who wear shades have to have the most confidence. And now, slowly but surely, I'm starting to wear shades, and I have two pairs, but...
He thinks he's giddy.
I sent a little hateration. Yeah, you okay?
People won't understand until you step into the school.
There's a lot of girls in the school.
You want to have the distraction of the guys, you know. Yeah, my boyfriend is my boyfriend. No, you don't have nothing to worry about. You chill with your friends, you know. So, and they females mostly.
It's too much girls, but hey, what can you do?
Well, I have a lot of women fighting for me. It's really stressful.
Today was a full day of rehearsals. Oh, so long.
We ran through it without the garments, and then we had to get our garments and do it all over again. And it's really hectic backstage, like it's crazy.
Excuse me.
34 people, half the class is out.
My model broke my dress, so I had to sew it again after it was already done. So it's just been so hectic.
The constructors who are not finished with the garment, I see like tension, stress. I also see it with the models who don't have a garment yet, and it's the day before the show.
You're always nervous, of course, because it's a big deal. I've been doing the show for over 16 years, and I've never seen a bad show. There are some that are better than others, but I've never seen a bad show. And I'm hoping, let me knock on wood, that this is not the one.
I sat in class for 2 periods, trying to make sure all the seams matched up straight and all the lines was correct. Like, just doing one seam in class for the whole time, and that's like an hour and some change, so this is my favorite, because it's hot. Like, I can't believe I did this. The model is Ashley Padmore, and she, when I see her on the stage, it's just like, whoa, that looks mad nice, because you just get goosebumps. Like, it's so exciting seeing something that was on paper actually come to life as a denim dress.